Hey everybody, welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. Let's build a robot army. They're really spread out. It's making it difficult to focus on one or two of them. Perfect timing.
Hey, Jack back. Jack here, the real one.
What a freaking suck.
I don't know about this place. Kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what.
Hey, another weapon vendor.
Always trust the gun at your side. I'm always happy
locked
to
up.
Take your money.
Let's see if we can get you in through the window. Let me see if I can get the cover down. Those guys are rude. Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash.
Whoa, shrinking, shrinking! Can I hide away?
Looking the wrong way, buddy. Oops, that's bad. That's really bad.
Not done yet.
Luckily, someone else came out.
Challenge.
Should be in this room. Just flip it on. Oh, sorry. That'd electrify the water. At least this place has power now.
That, good people, is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now. The first thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little buggers pack quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scavs too, so be prepared.
Huh.
against them. You'll need to destroy them in order to get their eyes.
Wow, regular bullets just do nothing against these, do they? Somewhat better, but not a lot.
Right, that's the stuff. Get the rest.
Missing one. You are so strong. I'm underleveled for this area. And punch. Now I'm not underleveled anymore.
Next up, head to the Oculus lab. I'll walk you through the process. It should already be set up.
Skill point.
Okay, just place the pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
Eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
There it goes. All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, now pick it up.
Cool.
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso. Flip that latch and the cage should open.
This is what we're building.
I was so close to finishing this when the scabs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
Hopefully this thing works as well as I want it to. Do you have more guns? No, but I need to get rid of some, so let's get rid of some guns. That stays. See you later. Nope. 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 Okay, cool. And I'll use these two, plus I'm going to set this to my active grenade. And also switch to this duality Oz kit so I can get my assault rifle damage up.
Your cache.
Oh, but then I lose my freezing status.
It's like choosing darn it. Between the ladies.
I think I'm going to have to go with this one for now. Because it's going to work better. What else was I switching out? Grenades.
If you don't spend it.
This constructor will be able to digistruct highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system. This is really happening! It's working! My old professor said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong! And now look at me!
You want me inside that thing?
Darn it.
I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Let me think about it. That's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs. Just need to be calibrated.
I can help prepare the targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that.
This is the best place to farm XP. Maybe we can get to 18, maybe. They're slowly getting kills. Where is everyone? I feel like I'm letting the turrets get too many kills here. I'm definitely gonna need to buy ammo after this.
Hey, I'm awesome. How about that? Chunks, dirt chunks.
It's so great. Look at that. I'm almost level 18. Don't kill my badass lunatics.
I'll get these to the main area. Return there too.
Alright. Ooh, that's not bad. Fast rifle, it seems a little stronger than our current one. Nope. Anything else that I missed? Corrosive. I guess we're full on ammo? No, we're not full yet. Put on the turrets.
We're so nearly there! Feels like mercenary day!
So this is going to be my new home, huh? Not sure I want to move in.
Right. The legs are in the other lab. They're still attached to an experimental version of the dial power suit. So you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
How about I take over the power suit, then walk the legs to where they can be assembled? Wouldn't that be easier?
Hey, that's not a bad idea. I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
And bust
it. Close the bastard!
Freezing just hurts so much better.
You need a sweater?
Wow, that was powerful. Someone right here. Not anymore, though. Oh, this could be bad.
Hollow Jacks out!
Who needs a hero?
I almost had him. Don't hit that. You have enough. Don't do it, though. Why am I still using this gun? Didn't I just pick up a better version of this? What's its fire rate? It fires even faster. Yeah. Worse reload speed, but, oh, it's only a little more damage. Oh well, still counts. Damage is damage.
Okay, plug me in. This body feels strange. Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
All right, let's see what you can do.
I didn't enjoy doing that.
Getting blood everywhere.
So
can take them, Felicity.
This is what you do for a living?
Okay, not being able to aim, way worse. Switch it back. Much better. Who's left?
You got me.
Not bad, Buttercup. You turned all those scavs into puddles.
I did, didn't I? Everything's lost like tears in a puddle.
Why are you attacking me when there's a huge mech about to destroy you? Come on, Felicity. Uh-oh. Oh, not good. If they keep taking each other's spots, I'm not going to be able to kill one of them. Yeah, he died. Good. Total whiff. Let's just come over here.
Badass coming.
These guys are a pain.
Who needs a hero?
Switch your gun. Do a little bit of this. Maybe this will. Yeah.
Oh, me?
In the world, this got 25% more handsome.
Keep going.
Okay, looks like the prototype is on its way to the testing chamber. Head on over there so we can install our AI.
Okie dokie, tickety tock, let's do this.
Where'd that grenade go? I have too many weapons. It's probably a good problem to have. Oh. Get rid of this. Get rid of that, and that, and that. Much better. I will take you and you. Ooh, shooting like that at me. Oh, you are. Ow. You'll be easier to kill. Yep, just as I thought, the other one didn't move as much. Freeze him, freeze him, freeze him, freeze him. Done. total miss. Where are you? There you are. Did you say bury me with a beer? Nice. Vault symbol. Please count. It did count good. Used to be a bug when you would try and hit that, it would not register. Or at least it wouldn't. I don't know what it was doing. It just was terrible because you couldn't finish the bar challenges then.
Wait, wait! I don't want to have my memory wiped. I don't want to turn into... Look, can't you just put a copy of me into the constructor?
Exactly how long will it take to copy you?
Couple of days at the absolute most.
Too long. Zarpadon will have popped the moon like a zit by then. Look, I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I guess it's for the best.
This is a beam. Might be able to use that. Frosty shoddy. Could be good. Leather long arm. I think I like our current one better. Not crazy about this one. And that needs to stay for now. Okay, so we're gonna put on the cathartic Oz kit, I believe.
I'm always happy to.
Yeah, no, we're not. We're gonna stick with our freezing one, because I like freezing things. Alright, so we have the blaster, and I think it would behoove us to also put another one of these on. Lasers? Explodes like a grenade when reloaded. That could be good as well. Yeah, let's put that on.
Stuff. Anything that can help us in a fight. Crash the rest.
Felicity, I'm sorry.
I can hear myself dying. I can... No. Stop it. No! If hate is all you want, that's what you'll get.
She's still in there? Look, we need that thing intact. Disable it, but don't destroy it.
Why does this seem to not be doing what I want it to? Let's put this back out. Why aren't those crits? Stop these stupid turrets.
Turret has been damaged.
There we go. What the? Aren't these crits? Oh well, I'll get rid of the grenade turret. I can't seem to find the crit spot on her.
That's good. Now disable it.
You think that will stop me? You're all just scavs to me now. And now you unleash my true potential.
Gladstone, give me a full memory reboot. I want that thing sane, and I want it badass.
I wasn't built for this.
Gladstone! Sir, yes, sir.
Oh, it's stuck. Okay, fine. I'll just take it out like this. That's kind of lame that it got stuck, though. The rest of the fight's gone now.
Wow, that was tough. Well, at least it looked tough. Whatever. Good work. Now let's see what this puppy can pump out. Gladstone, make me some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, not bad, but you know what? Appearances do matter. They need a little more... Je ne sais quoi.
I used a moon one.
Yes, sir. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Let me get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's, we'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Let me see your loot. Think I made back all the moonstones I just purchased, so we're fine. Gordia. Before I continue on with the story, I believe I should pick up some quests and get some other quests done.
The AI Felicity sat on a ship. The AI Felicity had a big fit. The Nice Vault Hunter and their employer, too, erased Felicity and built an army out of her lifeless programming.
So many guns. Ooh, an adaptive shield. I'm already gonna get rid of the other one. I'm never gonna use this thing. Nor this. I wanna use this, I think. And this one. Both of these look awesome. Okay, so what's better? 49 and 6. Oh, that's a freezing one. That's a shock. And this is a... Okay. We will keep all of them for now. Return to Moxie to continue on the story.
Here's where it gets fun.
Hmm.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Moxy things are almost always good.
Boom time!
Alright, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down. We've got a robot army. It's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
Oh, so close. Last one. And by this, there's a challenge to drink all of those, or an achievement. I forget which one it is. Well, I'm gonna drink them all.
What you looking for?
Earl, seriously? I want this.
Yeah, hope it helps you kill stuff better. Works, yeah. Stay
on. I need so many moonstones still. Pick up more quests.
Yes, I see the light there. I am Sir Hammerlock, a zoologist on Pandora. There are some fascinating creatures on the moon, but one in particular strikes my fancy. Since I'm not much for interplanetary travel, could you acquire a couple of specimens and mail them to me? Now, I might mention that exporting lunar wildlife is highly illegal and, more importantly, frowned upon by polite society. You may have to smuggle the creatures off the moon. Hope that isn't too much of a problem.
Let me think. No. No problem.
Very well, then. The creatures I have in mind are called moon threshers. Never been heard of or seen before. Breed like wildfire, apparently. Could be strange evolutions of carnivorous plants.
Ooh, what's in here? This wasn't open before.
Howdy.
Nina, what do you need me to do?
The good little nurse Nina need you for love. Oh, come off wrong. Nina wanted.
Need partner for love times. Nina find three, how do you say, theaters. Theaters not know they're theaters yet. Take flowers, take...
We don't shut that laser down so we can kiss this whole moon goodbye.
That was actually really useful that Roland decided to talk at that moment.
See you on the other side, kiddo.
What she said.
Let's be heroes.
Nina sent you coordinates, yes? You find theater number one.
It's a fine day. Full of opportunity.
Whoa. What was that? Everything goes up and it's cold damage.
You're my millionth customer. Farewell.
Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for today. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you're gonna do, and I'll see you in our next episode of Borderlands.
I'm as dry as a...